Hello everyone and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube. Some WWE 13 for you. I have created Champ Kind. Let's go check his entrance.
The following contest is a table, ladders, and chairs match. Making his way to the ring from San Diego, California, Champ.
Alright, so that is none other than my character, Champ Kind, originally from the movie Anchorman, now a star in my MLB 12 Road to the Show. Also downloaded a created Dean Ambrose and just threw him up against Champ Kind here for a tables, ladders, and chairs match. So I'm going to let this play through here and just get a little taste of Champ Kind in the ring. You can download him yourself. If you go to the Xbox Live Marketplace there in the Community Creations, within WWE 13, you can download Champ Kind and wrestle with him, along with the others I've created, Sam Slinger, Quarter Pounder, and Mr. Joe Broadway. So go check him out.
Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup. Oh my, what thunderous impact. An elbow. These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. This will be a physical battle. Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. I don't think so. Oh, gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did. The champ looking for something big. With the arm. Ow, what an elbow. The champ's got him. Oh my, another big elbow. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's gonna get the advantage and maintain control? What's the champ gonna do here? Has the arm. Big elbow. The champ looking for something big. Has the headlock right on the tailbone. And there's a hard right hand. He's taking out the trash. Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as the careening spine first into the barricade. Oh, what a shot! That head's like a battering ram. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Good Lord, huge impact into that barrier. Each of these competitors is looking for the... Look! Throw him through the barricade! Oh my God! They destroyed the barricade! Once again, no holds barred in this match. Everything is legal. And there's the ladder. Boy, there's no way he's gonna be able to stand after that. No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other. Back into the ring now. Yeah, that's the right idea. Here we go. It only happens once a year, ladies and gentlemen, and you're a part of it. The revolutionary TLC, a thunderous fall from the top of the ladder. Oh man, did you hear that? Well, I'm glad we only heard it and didn't feel it. And again he exits the ring. Another ladder. And he's heading back in. These guys are giving it absolutely everything. Heading back, climbing the ladder, climbing to the top of the ladder. Whoa. Oh, the elbow connects. Oh, and he gets dumped unceremoniously from the ladder. Heads up. Oh, goodness, what a move. Trying to keep the ladder steady as he scales the rungs. He almost got that thing down.
Okay, so there you have it. Champ Kind loses. He does have the oh my god moment there. So go ahead, check him out. Champ Kind. And now in my version of the WWE Universe, at least, you can download him for yourself if you're on the Xbox Live version of WWE 13. You can just go into Community Creations and get him yourself. You can put him up against some of my other created wrestlers. Like I said before, Joe Broadway is the other baseball player. And you got football players Sam Slinger and Quarter Pounder. I plan to give you a tag team match up next with those four, but I had a little problem getting Sam Slinger to load at this time. So when I get it all set up, I will bring you tag team 2 versus 2 with all my created wrestlers for my series to date. So as you see, Champ Kind, rough first outing there for him. Dean Ambrose gets the best of him, but there'll be better days for Champ Kind. Go download him now. We'll see you later, guys.